Tonight on 19 Action News at 11, it's a healthy, natural alternative to milk that millions use every day. But can soy milk lead to side effects you'd never expect?
It's feeding a baby 5 birth control pills a day.
And my summer saying soy milk is connected to changes in sexual orientation.
There is cause for concern of how it is affecting reproductive organs.
Most doctors won't take it on, but 19 Action News will. Inside the Soy Milk Mystery, tonight at 11.